Start. Hey everyone, I am here on day three, the pro division. All day today, we're gonna have nothing but pros from around the world. So I wanna take you backstage and show you a little bit of what's going on. Follow me. Jason, good morning. Our staff, Iron Man Strong. We have all our expediters back here. The beautiful evening gown. How are you? How are you feeling?
Hungry,
and you just got bronze, right? I just saw you win. This is beautiful. What other division do you hold pro card?
I don't know.
I know the English is a little bit difficult. Well, you look beautiful.
Thank you.
Congratulations. So, the majority of the athletes that are here hold multiple titles. Like, for example, the one that just passed, I'm sure she has either a bikini or a different category. Let's see this lady right here. Hi, how are you?
Hi, Nora. Practicing.
Nice to see you. This is swimsuit division. Where are you from?
I'm from San Francisco, guys. I'm Team USA.
Team USA. What is your name?
Ayana.
Well, congratulations, because you know, again, we are all winners here. Some of them are resting down here. If you could see, hi, I see Australia down there. I see Mickey. Oh, hello. You're a big winner from yesterday, right?
Yes.
Tell everybody at home what you won, just in case they haven't seen the video.
I changed the category from pro bikini to the wellness for first time. And I win the third place between 13 girls.
There were 13 girls of all ages, and you got third place. That was an amazing lineup for wellness.
And what are you doing today? What pro category?
I just did the evening gown, and I'm going to do the pro angels.
And that was also a big division.
It was a big division,
I just saw the third place right now.
Yes, yes.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Again, you are a winner. I am so excited.
Thank you. I'm excited, too.
Yes, I am so excited for you. Well, guys, stay tuned for that, and let's see what we have going on over here. How are you? How are
you? Fine, thank you.
How are you feeling?
Fine, thanks.
Tell everybody you're Petra, right?
Yeah.
Petra from?
Hungary.
Hungary. And you're feeling good?
Yeah. I was up in evening gown, and now the swimsuit comes.
Well, you look absolutely gorgeous.
Thank you very much.
Gorgeous. Well, wave at everybody.
Bye.
This is our behind the scenes. This is Hungary. I see Team Argentina over here.
Hi.
How are you feeling?
That's perfect. I am in the best moment.
The best moment. That's right. You're already here shining.
I enjoy. Only enjoy. Only smile.
Exactly. Only smile. Look at everybody pumping up over here.
How are you feeling, beautiful?
I feel great.
And what category are you about to do?
Sports model.
Sports model.
Yes.
There you go. She does an amazing job. What is it? What does sports model consist of? So you can tell people at home, what do you have to wear?
Oh, sports suit. Yeah. Sports style. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Tennis shoes and everything.
Yes.
Okay, there we go.
Let's see who else we can get back here. They're doing all the glazing at this point. They do two tans. Hello, ladies. Hello. They're doing their glaze because they're about to go on. This is Sean John tanning. We have beautiful ladies back here. Let's see. Hello. I believe this is Mexico over here.
How are you feeling?
¿Cómo me siento? Increíble, emocionada, a darlo todo por todo. Ahí voy.
Ahí vas. A ver, dile a la gente cómo te llamas y qué categoría vas a hacer.
Yo soy Stephanie de Sorsi y voy a competir en Sport Model.
Okay, so another sports model, and then you're going to go into bikini. So she is representing Mexico and Venezuela.
Venezuela.
Y Venezuela, and she's hiding under there. Do you want to show a little bit? ¿Quieres enseñar un poquito?
Ah, viva México, Venezuela.
Y acá tenemos otra chica también, que tú también. Ayer ganaste. ¿Qué división ganaste, hermosa? ¿Y cómo te llamas?
Melina Figueroa. Gané en Bikini Ángel y en Bikini Moms.
Y tenemos, we have categories for everything. So in Angels, she won, and also in Bikini Moms. And today you're supporting. Estás aquí a apoyar, ¿verdad?
Apoyar 100%
a todo el team.
Ya se me fue.
Okay, well, come. There's so much, guys. Let me see what else I can bring you. There's some athletes here. Again, it's going to be a long day, so people are resting. Hello, where are you from?
UK.
The UK. Welcome, welcome.
Thank you. It's good to be back again.
Yes.
We were here last year.
And you know, guys, we're going to have the World Championships in the UK next year. So how exciting is it that we're going to come to your home?
Very, very excited.
I love the fact that we have family literally around the world. We get to connect everywhere. So welcome.
Thank you.
What category are you doing?
Women's physique.
Okay,
how about in women's bodybuilding?
Okay, well, I cannot wait to see you guys up there shining. Stay tuned for so much. Oh, there's beautiful Kelly. How are you?
You look so beautiful.
Beautiful. Now, she just came off stage from doing the evening gown, and now you're about to do?
Swimsuit model.
You look gorgeous.
Thank you so much.
Beautiful.
So do you. I love you.
Oh, thank you. And what else are you going to do after this?
I'm going to do Bikini Divas Open and Masters.
You see that? She's doing everything. Now, Open is all ages.
Yes.
You're going to compete with the 20-year-olds, the 30-year-olds. Why? Because she can. Yes. And then also Masters. This is amazing. We do have a placement for everybody, and we do have the ability to compete where we want to compete. And your body, I mean, you do amazing every time. And I'm so excited to see you on stage. And look, this tan here, I got to brag about it a little bit. When I used to compete, they didn't have this kind of tan. I actually only experienced it when I retired in Italy. And this is non-transferable.
Yeah,
like,
you can touch me.
Yeah, back in the days when I competed, before 2017, before Sean John, we couldn't touch each other because we would get dirty everywhere.
Yes,
so big shout out to improvements. Yes. That's what we're trying to do, always trying to get the best of the best here so that, you know, the athlete can have the best experience, right? Because now it's just time to, you know, shine, right?
That's right.
Yeah. So stay tuned and shine, guys, because you could be the better version of you. Just keep trying. And yes, sometimes we fall because we're human. That's what happens, but we just got to get up a little faster. Stay tuned, guys. Bye-bye. Here's some more athletes pumping up, getting ready to go on stage, waiting for their category to start. Couple of interviews behind the scenes. There you see Philip Ricardo, one of our top champions in bodybuilding. This will be his last competition he'll be doing. He will be retiring after this. We have Brandon Stewart over there and Brandon Lirio, team captain. He's hiding. He's focused. We have these guys completely focused. How are you? How are you? Feeling good?
Beautiful. Feeling great. Yourself?
I'm doing good. I have to like zoom out to capture you because you're so tall. There you go.
I was just in that mirror over there. I'm looking wider than normal.
Yeah, well, you're big
but not guy. Here. But not here. That's a good place.
Go. What category are you doing?
It's going to be Masters and then Open men's bodybuilding today.
There you go. Masters.
Yeah.
How old are you?
40. Just turned 40.
Okay, well, happy birthday.
Well, thank you very much.
Stay tuned, guys. Stay tuned. Vamos a la hermosa Arely. ¿Cómo estás de México?
Muy bien, muy contenta, muy orgullosa de estar aquí con ustedes en el Natural Olympia 2022. Aquí tenemos nuestras nuevas alas de este año. Sí, vamos a hacer otra vez la categoría Bikini Ángel Pro y Bikini Divas Pro.
¿Qué quieres decirle a la gente en casa, a la gente que dice, no, pues, no, ¿cómo le hacen? Nosotros no podemos. ¿Qué les dirías?
Todo es totalmente, primero que nada, decidirlo, que lo quieres hacer, que quieres avanzar, que quieres mejorar tu salud, que quieres iniciar una vida, estilo de vida saludable, proponérselo y calendarizar tu día y tus actividades es todo lo que se tiene que hacer.
Pues mil gracias.
Con gusto.